Sex. We are so professional!
Apparently I missed that on my checklist. There, all taken care of.
Now we can just ignore it and continue on our way.
Special note, Adam's the one who takes care of all that stuff.
I do so much for this.
You do! I do like nothing. I like just show up and talk.
But let's see, what'd you do today? Adam, I'm so bored. You want to record? You want to?
Yeah, let's record.
That's how it works.
You got crumbs on your shirt.
Hey, don't touch my crumbs. I'm saving them for later.
Sure. That's what a beard is for. Don't lie to me.
I have that too. Well, not a big one.
No.
Not even a little one.
Your beard can only catch like...
I had a beard
like sauce. Like juices. It can't really catch...
Have her see what she can do against that guy.
Like nothing.
No, go on to the mountain, Jack, right?
Yeah. She is on the mountain! Yeah, like nothing.
Definitely not worth it. I'd pull her back.
Right.
Or you can just do that.
She'd be fine. Because he has to hit a grass patch, so... Ouch! He jumped really high to get on top of that mountain.
Okay, oh, he didn't have any of his crap. Ain't having none of it. She's just like, oh yeah!
I'm proud of her. I'm proud of her. There's no question about it.
I just love that this mission is usually kind of like... Not difficult, just it's irksome and irritating, and we're just making it's just looking so easy now.
I'm sorry, I'm so good.
It's like you just fly, but like, trying to remind you of.
No, you don't
chapter,
need it.
Chapter, what was it? Seven or eight?
Seven.
Seven? Yeah, chapter seven.
Maybe it was eight.
I don't remember. I think it was eight. Yeah, chapter 8.
No, you don't need to remind me of anything.
Yes.
I'm not talking to those people. So, for you know, it can go all the way.
I remember there's some. I can take care of this. Yeah, just the right now.
I don't know which turn the guys appear.
Doesn't matter, they appear at the end of the turn. So she can run away.
Oh, they do.
I believe so.
Bam. No. Oh,
there we go.
Oh, at the end of the turn. At the end of the turn.
She's got it.
Yeah, she does.
See? Told you.
That's why I love Florina.
Ah. She's got this.
Snag. Actually, should I break it? They can still attack her then. And she doesn't have any vulneraries. We'll just have her sit there, I guess. Oh, so close. Our Canis, are we gonna leave his animation on?
Yeah. It's slow, it takes but so I don't long. Care.
How about if we leave it on for like a little
no,
bit?
No, I don't care, we're leaving it on.
And like after he crits.
No, it's on.
Oh. No.
Talk it out. I know it takes forever, but we're leaving it on. The developers of this game put a lot of work into it, and we're leaving it on, besides Nils. Because Nils is just annoying.
I don't think we ever showed Nils.
We're not showing Nils. If you want to see Nils,
go play it yourself.
Play it yourself, because I hate Nils with a burning passion.
Heal. Yeah, pretty much he prances around, dancing and playing, blowing a flute.
He skips while blowing a lawn.
And then your character
phallic-like object.
And then your character turns from gray to colored, and everybody's happy.
And then they're like, "I feel rejuvenated, revitalized."
Who? Sarah, go to the town. I forget. Oh yeah, this is a power ring.
Is it?
Or energy ring. Who should we give the power to?
That's actually really.
I usually give it to Lynn.
Go to Lynn's and see. Let's check stats. 7, 11,
9, don't care, 8. Yeah, I just usually give it to Lynn.
Yeah, give it to Lynn. She needs it.
Just because it makes her a little more usable.
makes her more user-friendly.
Yeah. Because as Alex always says, the sword guys...
Sword masters don't take object dealing.
Yeah, so giving them that little extra power, it's good. That's just my opinion.
Power ring is a stat, but permanent stat boosting ring. That's what it is.
Yeah.
There's one for each stat in the game. You get multiple different numbers of each one, depending on what one it is. Some of them you get less than others.
Yeah, I'm ready. I know what I'm doing. Horsey. That is ridiculous if the same got strength every single level. I think he'd be at like...
He is at strength every single level, isn't he?
No, he didn't get one last time.
Oh, okay.
God's looking bad. Although she has to tell us that it's looking bad. Can't we just, like, see ourselves?
Come on, Dorgan. Come on, Dorgan. Let's go party.
He partied the right way.
He partied hard.
He partied like a pro. Gosh dang it, Zane. You need some, speed?
Yeah. Zane doesn't ever get speed. He's like, that's Kent. Kent's a speed and skill guy.
Kent, go to the armory.
Wow, I didn't realize that they had those ones. Oh, never mind, I was looking at it wrong.
What?
Nope, I was definitely looking at it right. I did not realize you could get a steel bow here. Don't mind you. No, we're not getting that stuff.
No.
There's another armory here, right?
No, that's it.
Oh, really?
And this is the magic stuff that you can get. I thought it was just iron stuff.
I don't know, I remember it being better, so... I don't know.
Oh.
I just thought you could buy iron stuff as well.
Nope. That was
it. A long time since I played this game.
Yeah.
Come on, Dorcas, move and kill it. Move and kill it.
You gonna do another X?
Nope.
Aw. Yeah, I got that hammer, and he's never used it.
Well... Just gonna hold on with it.
No, don't attack him. Good job.
Oh,
Zane.
Crap, we forgot Wallace.
Why do
we need him to break the enemy general's weapons?
The
easiest way to do it.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
Dude, that's when you have Sarah there healing like every turn.
Good point.
And we have enough strong people.
We don't have many with good defense, though.
No, not great defense. We have enough good people to deal with it. Yeah. Nils, go. What? Yes?
Move one step. Why? So I can play a song for you and you can move back to where you were.
Oh my gosh.
Shameless!
I hate this rain. Did I sell everything? No, I didn't sell everything. Why didn't I sell everything?
Because you're a friggin' genius. Because you don't need to sell any of that stuff, or you really use it all.
Right.
For training. For science.
Go, horsey, go! Well, that horsey's getting screwed.
Yes, it is.
Why? What is this drawing dance? Oh, nice.
He's not a bad guy.
Dang it.
It's a couple here.
I know.
Santa jacket.
We'll do like this. Guys come from those buildings. I don't want to step on them.
I don't think they do.
Yeah, they did. Oh.
Well, how far can nails move?
No!
Whose fault this?
Gosh dang it. Usually it goes top, left, right, bottom. It should attack the
No,
snack.
It goes clockwise.
It does.
It starts at the top and goes clockwise.
I remember it going top, left, right, bottom. That's just how I remember it. Sarah,
it's okay, Adam. I won't think much less of you.
Not much. A little, but not
just
much.
Just a little.
You
clicked
you.
Well, there are times when I click too slow, too.
Thank God he texted this guy.
In the woods. In the woods.
All
by a big tree.
In the woods.
You know what you're doing there.
Oh my. With picking, little boy.
Picking flowers.
That cavalier was a pedophile.
Picking flowers. And dandelions. Dandelions don't grow in the forest.
Sure they could.
No, there's not enough sunlight. Dandelions need full sunlight.
They could have clearing.
True.
Still taking part of the forest.
Could.
Woo!
Go there.
So the guy can stand on the castle? So the enemy unit can stand on the castle?
No, he can't.
Oh, okay, I didn't see that.
Jeez! How dare you not trust me in my tactical moves? I know guys appear from these buildings.
I don't think they do, dude.
I got this all figured out. Who's going
to have Dorcas bring out a hammer?
Yeah. About time you get to use it. Oh, I really thought guys came from this. You know, they're probably gonna come when I least expect it.
Probably.
Shabam. That's the power of a hammer on a knight. What did it do? Just like shatter the armor?
No, it dents it in and then strangles them to death because they can't breathe very dead. That's a very painful death.
Yeah, also, you can't get it off because it's so tight on you.
Yeah, they actually, after medieval battles, they sometimes had to cut the plate armor off of knights because it just couldn't be slipped off anymore.
Okay, time to train?
Yeah,
I'm gonna
go to
the... We're gonna do a little training expedition here. Pretty much... He's got a javelin. He's got a silver lance. Silver lances are really good. That's a class A. That's about those classes over here. But, yeah, pretty much you attack him, he attacks you, you heal. You attack him, he attacks you, heal. And, then you don't attack him for a while and he heals up because of his regeneration thing. And then, you attack him more and you just keep gaining experience until, you're ready until you're happy with what level your guys are at, and then you finally kill him.